Hi everybody, welcome back or welcome to the channel. Today on Cooking with Dustee, we are going to do let's do pies. I like pies, they're easy. I just got the Valentine's Day update. There was also a, I don't know if I did this one, but there was also a Chinese New Year's update where they added dumplings to, as the main. I think I did that one actually. But you can also change what's going on, what maps you're on. But I'm gonna do a Valentine's Day map with the pies, just because why not? As you can see, I got little bubbly hearts flying over my head, and I'm gonna take a heart with me just in case I mess up. Shop offers flower pots regularly. Demanding 25% less bill and... Okay. Alright. How you doing? How you doing? Alright, phone right in the door. So I can call people if I need to. Put the heart over beside the phone, I think. Now, I don't know what's been going on with my computer lately. It's actually crashed twice playing this. So, we'll see if this one works for any length of time. Actually, I don't need the third chair. It's always groups of two right now. It's funny, because you'll occasionally see, people with hearts similar to mine come into the restaurant, and there's always a pair of them, because they're couples in love. Isn't that sweet for Valentine's Day? Oh, well. Let's see... Let's slowly cut some of this off, because this looks like a lot of space right now. So we'll put that there. Alright, bring them on. Oops, wrong button. See, there's a couple right now. Burn the pies, please. I should probably move the plates closer. Yeah, definitely move the plates closer. No. I like the outside for this event. Look at those fireflies just going nuts out there. Oh shoot, I missed the plate. Oh, for only having three people supposed to show up to my thing, my restaurant. Having six show up is quite the surprise. go first. What are you doing? Wash your dish. I also should have brought a dishwasher. Put the plate down. Thank you. No. Give me this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to move the plates a lot closer. That was a mistake on my part. Maybe close off the kitchen a little more. So I'm not running everywhere. I guess right there would do. What do we think? Right there. Grab this one. Right there. I can put you straight in the door. There. It's a smaller space, but should be easier to work in. Combiner, sink, dining table, plates, research desk. There we go. I don't know what's been going on lately with this game, but they won't give me research desks right away. I have to wait till day 3 or 4 to finally get one. Table coming up. Oh yeah, this is much easier. Yeah, that first day was a hassle because everything was spread all over the place. This is much easier. Get a rolling pin and I'm on fire. Oh, here comes a couple, loving couple. No one else is coming, so let's wash a couple dishes so I can at least serve this next couple. I need a rolling pin or something. Something to make my my movements faster. Another stellar day of pie money. Alright. Oh, I gotta check that table too. What did I get? What table did I get? You know what? Since all I got is this luxury table, I will use it. Regular table out the door. Luxury table there. If I only have two tables, I may as well get paid as much as I can for them. There's the flower pot again. Counter, sink. Oh, I missed one. Oh, another dining table. I'd still like to get those tables where the people share. That way I only have to bake one pie per table. But... oh, oops, I turned my table. I turned my research desk. My bad. Oh, I think I just got one. Sweet. What I need is more plates. This is one of my new couples that are slightly more impatient. Let's not tempt them. Actually, I think they are more impatient. Look at that go down. Well, the guy by himself is going down pretty quick too, so maybe that's just normal. Definitely like this Valentine's Day map. I like the fireflies at night. It's great. Do I want to add onion rings as a side? Sure. All I do is chop onions and dunk them in the flour and throw them in the oven. Yeah, I think that's the table I want. They share everything. Yes. Yay. All right. So, floor buffer again. Oh, plates. Sweet. A hob. Counter. A sink. There's my onions. Alright, wait, do I want to grab anything? Yeah, plates. No, not sink. Plates. Maybe put a stack over here. Go. Plates and plates. Onions ready to go. Just a pie, huh? There you go. I also like those tables because it makes them think about the menu a little longer, which gives me more time to get a pie in the oven. You do want onion rings. Here you go, lovely couple. Technically, they're not a couple because they don't have the little bubbles over their heads. But... Oops. No. Oh, darn it. These guys are a couple. They do have bubble over their heads. Still need something. Either something to chop faster or something to make dough faster. You guys want onion? No, just a pie. Oops, they want a pie each. Shoot. That was my fault. Oh my god. Yeah, there's the no. Oh. I forgot about the heart. I didn't have to rush. Well, I did have to rush, but... Oh my god, I forgot about my spare heart up there. I thought it was done. I thought the game was over already. That would have been the shortest playthrough so far. Oh, you want onion rings. Oh my goodness. Incredibly stressful. I can't believe I used my heart already. Trainers, counter. There's another table I can work with. I almost need to get that hob just so I have something that I can watch the onion rings on. But I actually want another stove, so I will leave that there. Because I want to make a microwave. Because at least with a microwave, I won't burn my stuff. Oh, a bar table. Seriously? Okay, that's the table where I have to give them each a pie. So don't talk to them until my pies are made. Check and see if they want onion rings. Nope, just pies. Okay, stop messing up, game. Thank you. there shouldn't be anyone else come in, so I'll just finish this order up. There you go. Let's go with exclusive. Nice. I have two of these wood. I don't want any more though. Alright. There are exclusive decorations for Valentine's Day. One is these balloons that actually bob back and forth, which is pretty cool. Another is a neon sign. That's a different one. I didn't see that one before. It says love. Aww. That's sad. Let's put it over here. There's also archways that you can set up near the door, but not in the door, because otherwise they don't do anything. People just get stuck and can't get through. But if you set them up near the doorway, people will walk through them. They will actually go out of their way to walk through them. Let's see. Plant. Classic globe. And two precious flowers. Let's go with a globe. And one of the precious flowers, this one here. There we go. We are now at 4 stars, which increases my patience. And we start the day. Oops, let's start over here. Oh, I could have gotten rid of that bar table. That didn't pick up the meat. I thought it would have. Oh, you want onion rings, do you? You guys want onion rings? You do. Table's gonna need two pies. All right, do you guys want any onion? one order of onion rings. I don't know how I got turned around that way. That was weird. There you are. Shouldn't be anyone else coming in, so they can wait. Those dishes can wait. No, just the pies. Off you go then. Oops. And up to 2 stars. I like pies. They're so much easier than most of the other things. Dumplings are fun though. Do I want to add bread as a starter? Or splash zone for more experience? Let's go with splash zone because I don't feel like making more dough related stuff. Trainers. Oh, what's that? Meat. Counter. Dining table. That reminds me, I gotta get rid of that other one. I may get a third table going, but it's not going to be a bar table. It's going to be one of the ones where it's going to be like that one, the fancy table with the linen in the middle. All right. Oh no, that's in one of the expensive tables. Not as in expensive, as in costly, as in anything you serve there costs more. Just a pie, huh? Just pie? Yeah, just pie. Should actually get a counter and upgrade it to a freezer or something, and then I could just keep making pies or whatever. And oh, 2 orders of onion rings. Don't screw up now, game. There we go. Let's clear this table off quick. Someone's coming. This should be the last couple. Oops. Don't let the missus know I put that in there. Orders of onion rings. All right. are, folks. Have a good meal. And we are closed. Another research desk. Oh, a coffee table. Dining table. Sink. Hob. I think I'm gonna get this and put you over here. Put you right there. Let's knock a chair off because they've only been coming in groups too. Let's grab this dining table again. Set you there for a second. Make sure, yeah, that's the one I got. The fancy one. Table. Fancy cloth. I should have grabbed the research desk, see if I could upgrade it to a copy desk. That way, if I ever get that table again, I'll just leave one in there and keep copying. No. Why do the single people always take the table for two? Just a pie? Yeah. Just the pie? Okay. Is it just me or does this day seem a little slower? Come the fireflies. There could be another person, another group tonight, but I don't think so. So I'm just gonna leave those dishes for a minute. That's the metal table, which means it's the onion rings would be optional. So if I accidentally forget, they just keep going. Dish rack, conveyor belt, counter, there's another dining table. I really would like two more of these tables. I gotta remember to grab that research desk next time. A bar table? Seriously? Who actually uses those? they're one-person tables, so they're great if you get in small crowds. Oh, no onion rings. Okay. There you go, guys. Pies all around. No. Uh-oh. I think this is where my game ends. Pies, guys? Yeah, just pies. See, if I had those tables where everyone just shared food, it would be so much easier. Get the dish. Just pie, please. No onion rings, too. Darn it. Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh, they're getting impatient. Alright, just pies. Okay, I thought I was done. Of course, at this rate, that means tomorrow is going to be my last day. But I made it to 3 styles, which is Mons. Vegetable pies or first date? I don't like the vegetable ones, because then you have to sit there, you have to get their order and figure out what type they want, what type of pie they want. Auto plater, napkins. flower pot again. Dining table. What did I get anyway? I got another bar one. That's right. Let's get rid of you. I mean, if I was going to have a restaurant and bar tables were an option, especially for this design, you could just set them all the way around this thing. Move all the counters on the inside. But yeah, that would work in this place. But if you had a different type of restaurant, a different layout, the bar tables are not going to be good at all. Especially if you have a bunch of couples. Like you do for the Valentine's Day one. Plus, I just got a first date card. Put the pie in, please. Come on, Dustee. Get it together. Making the pie crust first. I just messed myself up. Phew, that was close. Uh-oh, I think that's my first date couple. I already have a couple on a date, but I think this is a first date. Oh, onion rings. Anyway. All right, folks, what do you need? Pies. Just pies. All right, one last guy for tonight. Single, just came in. Get a fresh pie. think all you want is pie.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. This is getting hectic. Oh yes, it's decoration day. Let's see. Oh, there we go. I think that's from Chinese New Year. What's this one look like? Huh, that's a new one. I don't remember seeing that before. I think that's everything I need. There's another neon sign. May as well get it, it's free. Oh no. Can I put it over the sink? I can. Yay! Oh, there's the heart bunting. I'll put it way back here so everyone can see it. But it's just... Nope. There, see, it's just hearts on a string. Wow, really? No two diamond ones? Let's get this one then. And this is a chandelier as well, right? Yep. Oh my god, I didn't even notice how much money I had. There we go. Extra money per delivery, queue stop, table patience decreasing. Calming painting. Oh, do I have another chandelier? Oh, I do have another chandelier. Over the coffee table? Let's grab this painting. Put it next to this over here. Doom. I don't even know what it looks like, but it's there. And a rug. I'm not going to put it anywhere where it's going to catch on fire, so it doesn't even matter. I'm going to put it right in front of the... Can I put it in front of the door? I can't put it in front of the door. I'll put it underneath the globe. There we go. Ta-da! I maxed out my decorations. Alright, I got another bar table, did I? Yeah, I did. Alright, well, you're just garbage. So you can go there. And I'll start the day. Your pie, buddy. Come on, here we go. Another first date couple. You guys just want pies. I like the couples who just want pies. They're simple enough to handle. at that splash range on my sink now. That's great. Never gonna get greasy spots. Stop that. No. Why does it keep doing that? Yeah, for some reason, sometimes it doesn't let me, Sometimes it doesn't let me open the stove door like it should. I was gonna say, why aren't you done, pie crust? It's a lovely day here at the diner. Everyone's just eating pies. No, shoot. Shoot. Oh. 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 Oh, well, that was another attempt at trying to get a pie franchise. Made it to day 11. If you enjoyed this video, drop a like. Leave a comment down below if there's anything I can do to finally get that pie franchise. And subscribe, because it's free and it helps out the channel. And I will catch you all next time. Bye-bye.